To win the one strawweight world title would be an absolute dream come true. This idea started when I was 5-6 years old. 25 years later, I get to actually experience being on the highest level of martial arts to fight for the kickboxing world title, and I'm not going to stop there.
When the ring announcer announced my name, it meant the world to me and my family. We worked all our lives for it. I trained hard my whole life since I was 2 years old. I was just thinking of all the hard times, all the hard trainings, and all the struggles and everything we've been through to get to that moment. When I won the world title, I have a target on my back and everybody wants my belt.
John DiBella, he's born into martial arts. He's born into kickboxing. I see him as very technically savage, very, very dangerous, very smart, very patient. But I wouldn't be right here if I wasn't confident that I'm gonna give John DiBella his first loss.
For my first title defense, I look at it the same way the first fight, fighting for the belt. I'm still the underdog in my head. I just keep the same mentality because I feel like every time I fight, the belt is up for grabs.
He's competing against a different animal in this fight. I'm gonna hit harder. I'm gonna be more aggressive. And I'm gonna have a stronger mentality coming into this fight.
He's gonna come for a war, and that's what I want. Danial Williams' style, he's very tricky, very powerful, very unorthodox. He comes to brawl. He's a warrior. He throws shots from everywhere, and he has good timing. Gotta be prepared for that.
I would like to finish the fight with a stoppage. If I can get it done as quick as possible, that's what I wanna do.
I want to show that I'm really a true champion to defend the title.
This win will change my life. It will set me up to continue to do great things and inspire the next generation and show what a true martial artist is.
I want to give it a very exciting fight and shock the world again. I'm here to stay champion for a long time.